people, I am Bootycat, and guess what time it is? It's summertime! Yes, it's super hot, and it's super humid, and everyone's out of school, and everyone's having fun, and swimming, and sweating, and whatever. And you guys know what else this means because it's summer? There's a new summer stream schedule. So right now, popping up on the screen is the new summer schedule. Actually, it'll be popping up right around here. So yeah. This is the new summer schedule. Feel free to, you know, memorize it. You can pause it and jot it down or whatever. And if you don't want to do either one of those things, that's fine too. Down in the description of this video and every single video posted after this until the summer schedule is over, I'll be posting it. Also, on my YouTube page in the About section, I'll have this, the new summer stream schedule there too. I'm really, really excited about this because instead of streaming 3 days a week here on YouTube, because normally, for those who didn't know, the stream, my old stream schedule, the one that, it's not really old, it's just the former stream schedule, was Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And then I also streamed on Friday between 3 and 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time over on Extra Life's official Twitch channel. But now I will be streaming a Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, 5 days a week at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time right here. And I'll also still be streaming on Fridays between 3 and 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time over on Extra Life's official Twitch channel. That stream in particular is very, very important because if you guys go there, you're not just supporting me, but you're supporting a very, very important and very, very awesome charity that I'm extremely passionate about. More information is always down in my videos if you guys want to learn more about Extra Life and my involvement in it. It's right down there in every single one of my videos, so please feel free to check that out as well. But yes, guys, this is just a really short vlog announcing the summer schedule. I'm pumped. I hope you're pumped. There's something very cool. It's something very almost special about me as a YouTuber, you know, spending some, like, one-on-one live time with you guys, like, interacting with you guys in real time is super, super cool, and especially the play along streams where you guys get to play along with what I'm doing. It's just really awesome. I'm so excited about this. This kind of reminds me when I first started streaming, when YouTube really first launched their beta system of YouTube streaming before YouTube Gaming came out. I started streaming every single day, and then I just started doing 6 days a week. I didn't stream on Sundays, but now I'm gonna do 5 days a week. So every day I'll be streaming at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, except for Sundays and Wednesdays. Those are my only days off from streaming. And don't worry, the video uploads will still be consistent. I'll be still doing them. What I can always guarantee is 5 videos every single week. I try to do them daily, but some days it's a little hard around here because I'm a stay-at-home father. Sometimes it's really hard to do all the work. And you know, I also am a graphic designer, so doing all that stuff, taking care of the house, taking care of my daughter, it gets a little much, but I can guarantee 5 streams a week, 5 videos a week, and one on Extra Life's official Twitch channel, and we're all gonna have fun. I'm so excited, guys. So yeah, guys, if you're excited about this new summer stream schedule like I am, I hope you're pumped. Please do me a favor and pull that like button for me, because you know it means the world to me anyway, and it does convey the message that yes, you are indeed excited about this. And hey, while you're at it, if you haven't already, be a part of the fun and the community by pulling the subscribe button and become an official Patreon. Until next time, I'm Bootycat. I will see you all later. Bye, guys. Bye. Big old virtual hug to you all. Bye.